Another unbranded speaker, and as you can see, it's all rotted inside, so let's see how it does. Of course I missed the speaker popping after buzzing for so long. I didn't bother recording, it was just taking so long, and then it popped and made this tiny little spark, so it doesn't really matter anyway. It explodes. Cheap. Speaker say, does it have a brand? I think so. SGP or EA, oh, I don't know.